Mississippi. Merry Christmas, John Oliva's.
I will not die.
comforts of home, man. Got cool people to hang out with, right? And, you know, as long as I remember the song, we're going to be in for a good time tonight, so. Anyway, thank you guys for coming out tonight on a shitty evening. But we're going to have some fun. Are you ready?
Yeah!
All right. We'll start off my new record, John Oliva's Taj Mahal. Is that what it's called?
Yeah!
Close enough. It's called All the Time. Here we go! We'll be right back. And Jack, can I get a little more on this thing, this? If that's possible. But, how you doing, man? Good to see you. You picked a fine time to come out, man. All right, this is a no-pressure gig, guys. This is the deal here. The deal here with this band is we're going to have as much fun as fucking possible. We're going to have fun. You're going to have fun. You're going to have so much fucking fun, you're going to be whistling zippity-doo-dah out of your assholes before you leave here tonight. Well, let's see how bad I can fuck this one up. This ashtray is really annoying. Thank you. It up anymore. I don't know why. Just be good alcohol. right. That calls for a drink. Oh, I never touch the stuff. What is it? Oh yeah, that's all I fucking need. Well, let me finish this bottle first. I'm gonna do a song written by Chris Oliva. Anyone who thinks I have a drinking problem, it's true. I have no problem drinking with you guys. This is called The Hounds. You ready?
Thank you.
Aria. I love Aria. I think there's a conspiracy. If these guys in the front are trying to kill me off, man. But I know I've been around a long time, but I mean, do I offend that much? Or? Just give me a light. Yeah, just so you know, unplug anything that's important to my life support system. Tell me your lighter, dude. I get a doobie. Yeah, I'm sure Pasco County Sheriffs would love that one. They don't like me as it is. I'll tell you what, the 9/11 shit happened, and after that happened, I lost some friends in that. I had friends of mine who were firefighters, and they got killed in that, and I wrote this song. We don't really do it that much live, but I figured tonight, what the fuck we're gonna do it. Canadian dudes. We have some people that flew in from Canada. Where are you guys? Right there? Y'all are fucking insane, right? I appreciate it. I really do. I love you too, man. I married a Canadian chick.
I know.
Worst week of my life. I'm only kidding. She ain't here, I can get away with that shit. Anyway, this song is called Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. Here we go. We'll be right back. want to take a second to introduce these guys to you. You ready to get the band? Yeah. Actually, that's a lame excuse for me to have another drink, but I'm going to introduce them anyway. Starting on the keyboards back here, this man here is playing with me with Sabotage on a bunch of tours. And I've picked on him and I've made his life miserable and he continued to do the same thing. Give it up for Mr. John Zoner. The man behind the drums keeps us all on time. Let's give it up for Mr. Christopher Kinder.
It's his birthday.
On bass guitar, he's from Seaman Hole, Florida. I mean, Seaman Hole, Florida. Lord Rothy himself, Karen Rothy, let's give it up. Oh, this is cool. Anyway, a little disjointed things will come out every now and then, folks. It's part of my rehab. Anyway, this song I'd like to do tonight, I want to feature these two amazing guitar players. I want you to give a big hello to Matt LaPorte and Mr. Jerry Outlaw. And they're about to rock your fucking world. This song is called Ghosts in the Ruins. Here we go! Yeah. You fucking falling over that? Well, you haven't had at least a quarter as much as I've had. That shit's like rocket fuel, dude. It's like liquid blow. No offense. Anyway. We're just starting to have fun now, man. This is, you know, come on, man. I have a lot of nightmares, as you can tell. You know, I have a lot of nightmares, and this song is about a nightmare. And actually, this song was written for Sabotage to do, but I don't know what happened, so I decided to do it myself. It's called The Dark. There's no way we can make that blue. I like blue. Orange is like a giant pumpkin in an orange.
The smoke from my last cigarette disappears into the night. demons beneath the city's unrest. You felt the power of the night. It made the legion strong. And by the grace of the witch, I see you yourself in the face.
Without home, your heart of stone.
Beneath the surface! Christmas music. I'm sucking, you know, I'm gonna tell you guys this quick story. You know, when the guy I work with came to me with the idea of doing this trans-siberian orchestra shit, he calls me at like 4 o'clock in the morning, he goes, yeah, I got this great idea, and I'm like, you're out of your fucking mind, dude. Money sways your, you know, and if your checks start coming out, you're like, it might be cool. And the frustrating thing is that we did that song and Sabotage and sent it out to like 400 radio stations around America, and no one would play it. So then what we did is we're like, oh, so you want to play that fucking game, eh? So the next year we took the same song, changed the name, and stuck a Christmas tree on it, sent it to the same radio stations and said they couldn't play it because it was too heavy. You have a problem?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. You're smelling really bad. And you know what happened? They played the fucking thing, and I ended up making more money on that one song than I did my entire career with Sabotage. Talk about a campaign. So I just look at them all and like, hey. Are you all right now?
No, I'm not. Keep talking.
Keep talking.
Yeah. Charm.
Fuck. What am I going to do? Tell jokes?
Charm.
Entertain the people. Okay. Anyway. But anyway, it's enabled me to have some fun and do this stuff and not have to worry. It's nice not having to worry about money anymore. I'd make a terrible plumber and a worse electrician. I'd be a good bartender, though. Well, no, maybe I wouldn't be. I'd be a good bartender for the first half hour of my shift. And after that, I'd be like, what do you fucking want, bitch? Oh, excuse me. Mr. Bitch. I don't know. Matt has a problem.
I'm good. Shut up.
Is it intravenous or is it drug related?
Yes.
It's not, then there's no excuse for you.
I ran out of drugs.
I ran out of guilt? I got plenty of guilt for you, bro. We're going to do a song we haven't done for a long time. This is off of, this is actually the title track, another song written by myself and my brother. This goes out to him. It's called Power of the Night! song for last. I'll tell you. Yeah, well, I challenge anyone to try doing those screams in the middle of that fucking song. Especially after 2 hours of this shit. But you gotta pick that song, you gotta do that last. Yeah.